Hello fellow designers. Introducing Artboard Studio's new design automation tool called Table. With Table feature, you can create tables and generate variations for your designs in seconds. You can also bring Google Sheet documents or any CSV format tables to your canvas. Let's see how it works and how it is going to boost your creation workflow. Go to left toolbar and activate the Table tool. The keyboard shortcut is B for this tool. Then draw the table any place on your canvas. While drawing, you can define how many columns or rows you need. After drawing, you can also resize, add or remove columns or rows anytime from these icons. You can also move the table after you draw anywhere. For adding text to cells, simply double-click on them and type your text. The first row is only for title purpose. It is not going to update the design but good for describing which column will generate different parts of your design. While you're editing the text, you can navigate to other cells by just pressing arrow keys on your keyboard. Very similar experience to any other table tools. You can also edit the cell by pressing Enter key instead of double-clicking. Now let's create a simple design and generate variations. Let's say you entered the text to the table and you want to integrate to your actual design. Create an artboard any size and add text elements with any style. Skipping the part for designing the artboard quickly, simply adding text elements with different sizes and fonts. After that, select the table. You will see orange circle icons on top of each columns. Now you can drag and connect them to text elements on your artboard. Based on the text length, you may need to adjust the font size or position. It is great to design accordingly to your text or word counts. But the best part, you can still change the style easily after you connect the data feed. After you connect them, select the table and go to right sidebar. Here, press Sync Artboards button. It will generate new artboards based on the row account you have. In this example, I have 4 rows, but one of them for title. So I will get 3 different artboards with different text content. You can also connect one column to multiple text elements. Let's say you need another style for the same text content. Creating another artboard and again connecting the columns to this new artboard elements quickly. It will give 3 more artboards with this new style with the same text. This way you can use only one data feed and create unlimited different style designs or animations in seconds. Creating the data feed tables right inside the canvas is great. Editing instantly and seeing results so quick. But, you can also bring other tables from Google Sheets, Airtable or any other CSV format URL. For that, let's jump to Google Sheets. Here, you can edit your text to cells but remember that the first row is always for titles. Be sure you are typing design element content to the rows below. After you enter your content, go to File menu. Here, choose Share menu and Publish to Web option. This part is important. You need to choose comma separated values. Because we need a CSV format table. Then hit Publish button. Now copy the link here and jump back to Artboard Studio. Simply press Command and V to paste the table. And here is your table from Google Sheets. You can always make changes in Google Sheets and automatically update in Artboard Studio. Jump back to table and make some changes. Now let's change the text for the first row and column. Google will automatically save my changes. So, I can switch back to Artboard Studio to see the new update. Select the table and go to right sidebar and hit the Reload Table button. And your new data is ready to go. The best part of Tables feature, you can apply them to any text element even if they have animation. Now go to our Template section and give it a try with an animated template. Picking this template and importing to my canvas. Creating a table for the text elements, here I want 3 important text elements and I want to generate 10 different designs with different languages or content. Starting to fill the table, but here you can invite your colleagues from your team asked to write the correct copies for you. Or ask them to create Google Sheet with text, so you can easily import to Artboard Studio. Now simply connecting the table columns to design elements, and going to right sidebar. Pressing Sync Artboards button and I get 10 different variations for my main design in seconds. All in one canvas. I can always make some fine-tuning, play the animation. I can also select all artboards and export all in one zip file. This is the first release of tables, but we are working really hard on this automation features for designers. For now, it only works for text elements, but we will bring image, color and video data feed system very soon. If you have any questions or feedback on this new release, simply comment on this video or use the live chat icon inside the app. Looking forward for your feedback.